In this video, we'll review the top 3 photo editors for Windows 7. There will be options for casual users and for photography enthusiasts who want their images to look flawless. Let's get started. First up is Microsoft Paint, a program that all Windows users have pre-installed on their PCs. Paint is super easy when it comes to essential editing. You can use it to crop, rotate, and resize your image. What's more, the program can help you jazz up your picture with fun shapes and captions. The editor is also equipped with a set of basic brushes, which you can use for simple graphic design. As for portrait retouching, the software is capable of only removing minor blemishes. Microsoft Paint has its own pros and cons for you to consider. It doesn't have that many photo editing tools and hasn't had significant updates for a while. But this easy program would work just fine for occasional users and beginners in photo post-production. Besides, it won't take any extra space on your PC since you already have it installed. Coming next is PhotoWorks. It's a reliable tool for newbies and professionals. This AI-powered software supports 450+ RAW formats and is equipped with both manual and automatic tools for photo editing. Among the most outstanding is the content-aware auto-correction. It recognizes the genre of your picture and instantly makes relevant adjustments. Straighten tilted shots with the geometry tool. Improve your pic's compositions with built-in crop presets, square, iPhone, etc. Switch the background of your image to make it look more spectacular, or to get a photo you always dreamed of. Want to remove unwanted objects or people from your photos? Do it with the handy clone stamp in no time. PhotoWorks has a smart retouching module called Portrait Magic. It's equipped with presets that remove small blemishes, whiten the teeth, or apply light tan. Apart from auto presets, there are manual slider-based beautifying tools. Want to reshape the model's eyes, nose, or lips? Do it with the Face Sculpt tool. In case you want to enhance the body, the built-in Body Sculpt tool will help you do that in mere minutes. Have a series of pictures from your recent photo shoot? The batch processing mode will help edit all of them at once. For instance, you can apply cool photo effects to the whole batch of photos, vintage, toning, lighting, and tons of others. Finally, add text to your pictures. Put a date stamp, your watermark, or a fun caption. Here are the pros and cons you should put on the scale before you get PhotoWorks. The software is compatible with Windows 7 and later versions, so you'll be able to use it even after you update your operating system. It's easy to navigate and has every tool for a professional result. However, the program supports only basic layer editing. The final editor on our list is GIMP. This program is pretty much similar in its functionality to Photoshop. With GIMP, you can transform your image in every way possible. Rotate, scale, shear, warp. Color enhancement, noise reduction, contrast, and brightness correction are among other features available in GIMP. The program also has a healing brush tool for removing small blemishes on your portraits. If you want to embellish your pic, GIMP has a collection of filters, textiles, and brushes for that. But in case you need more options, you'll have to install additional plugins. The software has a pretty confusing and cluttered interface. It's easier to navigate it if you use the slash hotkey and type in the feature you are looking for. But GIMP will still be challenging for beginners who have never worked with such Photoshop-like editors before. GIMP is a handy tool for graphic designers, but needs additional plugins for professional photo editing. Casual users of the program and inexperienced retouchers will require numerous manuals and tutorials to master GIMP. This has been our review of the best Windows 7 photo editors. We hope that you were able to find the program that meets your needs. If you want to learn more about these photo editors, check their websites. You'll find the links in the description.